Hello, hello, viewers. Brad, proprietor of Barstool Entertainment, doing another GTA San Andreas video featuring CJ's life in San Fierro. I did the deconstruction video, and in the end, once CJ got out of the bulldozer, he gets a phone call from Jethro, basically telling CJ that, well, he kind of is a dangerous driver and needs to learn how to drive better. And so he tells CJ that down the block is a driving school where CJ can improve his driving. So I'm going to go to the driving school and show you the driving school, as well as play that little bit of intro video.
Yeah, what?
Yo, man, it's Jethro, dude.
Hey, Jethro, what up?
Well, I was talking to Caesar, and, don't get me wrong, dude. I mean, you are one out there dude when it comes to driving, man. But Caesar, he told us how many cars you get through, dude. And me and Dwayne were like, whoa!
What is your point, Jethro?
No point, man, no point. Just that there's an advanced driving school, like, just up the road from the garage, man. Like in Doherty.
Driving school? Man, exactly what you trying to say, man?
Nothing, man, nothing. It was Dwayne's idea. I think you're, you know, cool and shit. I better go, CJ. I'll see you later.
The driving school is only a few blocks from CJ's garage, so you can run there or, well, a short drive there.
Welcome to the advanced driving school. To pass, you must score bronze or higher in all 12 tests. To view a demonstration of each test, please use the TV over there. Passing a test will unlock the next test in the training program. You can come back and check your scores or take new tests at any time.
Going to talk over this test because for some reason they have the radio programmed to automatically play, and again due to YouTube rules, you can't have copyrighted material even if it is part of the content that you are working over. Basically, the driving tests are a series of tests, like this one, which is relatively easy, but I'm messing around. And if you pass all the tests, CJ's driving skill goes up. And it does go up incrementally in some ways, and that you can then get CJ to almost 100% or at 100%, where he can actually, the controls are a little less wonky, you're not smashing into things, and I mean, already I'll admit I'm a terrible driver in GTA San Andreas videos because I really don't care if I wreck the cars or run people over. So it's a game, it's fun. And, yeah, if I turn the car into a fireball, well, guess what? That's my fault. But, hey, as you can see, some of these tests are actually kind of difficult. And you got to get control of the car. They give you different types of cars. And, you know, you wind up trying to spin around here. Well, I screwed that up. But you want to get this car around, flipped around, and parked straight. Otherwise, and you only got 10 seconds to do it. Otherwise, you know, you fail. And you hit a cone and you get damage done, and hey, I won. Woohoo. Overall score 80%. That's freaking awesome. I'm just going to move on from, yeah, the whip and terminate. Yeah, I'm just moving on. As always, folks, thanks for stopping by. Please like, share, subscribe, whatever. Again, subscribing costs nothing. I subscribe to 100 different channels, and yeah, I watch their content here and there, but it helps out. As always, again, I'm Brad, proprietor of Barstool Entertainment. Thanks for stopping by.